What is up, everybody? So, I've been trying to do this video for a while, and the last 3 days, and YouTube won't upload it. So, I'm gonna do it as a full close. I can get it done and over with. It's just a complete update video. Combining tripods in the way. Combining 2 or 3 different videos. So, first off, for the 2truth1lie, unfortunately, nobody won. I apologize. But hey, maybe next time. There was only one or two people that replied anyway, so it's kind of... I probably should have put contest on it, I don't know. And plus, they probably weren't that very good of cards. But I will tell you, the lie was... Sorry, Naomi, you're wrong. It wasn't my wedding. The wedding one was true. She did put it on my right hand, it's to my left. So, the one that was wrong was actually the choir one. The choir? Okay. The choir one, everything pretty much was true about it. So that's how I knew the story. But I mixed in 2 different stories of the one. And then I also lied about me singing the solo. Did not sing the solo. I was going to. I almost didn't even need to try out. But I said almost. She wanted to make it fair. She also wanted me to try out for the men's choir. Because I was the only senior in her freshman class. But I had other stupid freshman classes that I had to take that I didn't have to take in with her. So, but I was going to try out, but I was like, you know what? This is their freshman year. This is where they need to get their foot in the door. I'm not going to steal the spotlight. I'm not going to do that. Plus, I don't think I sing that well anyway, so. So, sorry. No winners. Alright, now that we talked about that, let's move on to something I'm going to do a little later to get the internet fixed. So, last night it messed up, so that's why my video didn't get uploaded last night, but other night, I don't know why it didn't upload. I think I have it where it's supposed to be Wi-Fi only, so I need to fix that, but still. So, what I'm gonna do is upload this as soon as the internet gets up. But while the internet's getting fixed, this is not mine, this is my wife's. Don't know why it's in my basket. She just wanted me to fold her clothes for her sometimes. Just kidding. We take turns, we do it together. Folding clothes. Sorry, that was a little inappropriate joke. But I knew your minds would go there, so I didn't want to. Anyways. While the internet's getting fixed, and I don't have to chase my son around or anything, I will be typing up a new game play. Pokemon TCG. going to give you too much information, but except for the fact that it is a tag team type of game. So, hopefully the internet guy gets here soon. It was there. I did not want my underwear on. YouTube. So I'm excited about that. Me and my friend, by the way, you should go like him on YouTube. This Be Jake. Just type in This Be Jake, you'll find it. It's pretty easy. That's how I found him. For me, on the other hand, it's really hard to find me. You have to like type in a bunch of stuff. So I changed my name to Monk Mass. That way, if you type in Monk Mass, maybe you can find me. Man, I just did dishes and my allergies are messing up for some reason. But I only did dishes, so I don't know why they're messing up. Maybe it's being in the stuffy closet with all my clothes. Anyways, moving on. So I'm gonna write that. And then I'm also going to be saving up my money. So I can get a huge box. And if I win a contest where I get a huge box for free, then I will do that instead. But it also means there won't be very many pack openings I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put together a contest that I've heard from, not contest, a game that I found on PTCG Radio, Pokemon Trading Card Game, if I said that right, but that's what it's supposed to be, Radio, and he did a box game, and so I'm going to work on trying to get that, because I really, really want to do that game. With a bunch of friends. I got 6 friends together. Hopefully my friend from Arkansas will be able to come down to play. But I kind of doubt it. Which is fine. And also a friend from Kansas. Maybe I can get him to come. Or I think it's Kansas City. I don't know. He just moved from Arkansas. He used to live in Arkansas. Hopefully I can get those guys to come. I don't know a whole lot of people that play Pokemon Go here. Which my friend might know 10 more people than I do, but I need to get 6 people so we can get this game going. Get a whole box. That will just buy packs. Until I get a full box and just hold them over until I get a full box. But it's easier for me to save money in the wintertime than in the summertime, because I don't really want to go anywhere. Plus, I have like tens and thousands of pockets on my jackets. I'll just stash money there and then totally forget about it until the end of the winter, and then I'm like, oh, hey, look, I have like $50 in here, or hey, look, I have $100 in here. So that's what I'm gonna do this year. By the way, if you've never been to this restaurant, oh my gosh, it's good. It's a Mexican restaurant. Chewies. They make their own cool shirts. And the one I have is Pikachu-y. They've had like Chewy and the Beast. Why am I hanging that up? But anyways. Anything else I need to mention? I don't think there's anything else I need to mention. So hopefully I can upload this video ASAP. And then I will do an instructional video on how to play the new game. So we'll see what happens. I'm super excited. Like I said, me and my friend wrote it down already. But I wanted to get it typed out. And I'm going to put it on Google Documents and put the link of it in a video whenever I get the video done. Right. So that's my wife's. Hey, look, I found all my socks. Alright, well, I'm gonna get off here. And I'm almost done with my clothes. That's good. Took me about 10 minutes to do my clothes. Usually what it takes. And then I'm gonna go switch out the laundry. Because that's why I'm in here doing my clothes. So I can switch out laundry. And then, put these pants all inside out. That's horrible. Other videos too about stuff. So, like I said, I'm getting super excited about some of the things that I've been doing. And then there's some of them that there's really no more room for socks, so I'm gonna put them down there for now. So what I'm also gonna do? I don't even know what I was gonna say. I forgot now. I'm distracted with picking up my clothes. But yeah, I'm excited about doing some of these videos. And hopefully you guys like it. Like them. Hopefully I get likes. Hopefully I get views. All that type of stuff. Oops, sorry. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get at least as big as my old channel was. It's ridiculous that they won't let me back on. Because that one was a good one. It had really good videos on there. You guys can still go watch them. I won't mind. But I will catch you guys in the next video.